Hey everyone, it's Akshay and welcome to Daily Tuition YouTube channel. In this tutorial, we are creating this simple Bootstrap card with hover shadow effect. First, we will create Bootstrap card, then add shadow and also create hover in, hover out effect with jQuery. So before we start this tutorial, if you are newer on this channel, then definitely click on the subscribe button and press bell icon. And also don't forget to press like button. So let's head on to the tutorial. So before we getting late, let's get started. Create a project file in Visual Code Editor and add some stock images in the stock folder. In this tutorial, we are using 3 images. Now create an HTML file called index.html. And just after that, we will create style.css file. In this file, we will add HTML snippets and change the title of the page. Then we add Bootstrap CSS file. So just copy the CDN and paste it in the header. After that, we will link style.css file and then insert script tag to add JS files. You will see Bootstrap was using jQuery slim file. We want to remove this file and add jQuery main.js file because the slim file doesn't have an animation function in it. To create hover and hover out effect, we are using animate function. So to use this function, we will remove this file and use jQuery.main.js file. Just copy this and paste it here. Now we will create Bootstrap card. To create this, we will add div with container class. Then we will add a row, and in this row we create 3 columns. All these 3 columns contains a single card. Now we will create a Bootstrap card. You can just copy this Bootstrap card code from the Bootstrap website, but the best practice is to write down this code manually. So we create a div with the card class and add style with 18 rem. In that card, we add an image tag, then just specify alt text and add class card img top. Then we will create a body part of the card. So we will add div with the class card body. In the body, we insert h5 heading level tag with the card title class. After that, we will add paragraph tag with card text and insert some demo text here. So I will copy this demo text from this website and paste it in the paragraph. After that, we will add anchor tag with the button primary class and create Bootstrap primary button and name this button as read. Now run your project. I had installed live server extension, so I will just right click on this file and select open with live server. Okay, now the first card is created. To create a second card, we create div with the card class and add width to it. Then create img tag and specify img source, alt text and class. And then create body part of the card. So create div with card body class and add h5 heading level tag with card title class and add portfolio text. And then create paragraph with card text class and add some demo text. After that, create a Bootstrap primary button at the bottom of the card. That's it. Our second card is created. Now we will create third card. To create this, we will copy the second card code and use it for creating a third card. So just copy this and paste it in the third Bootstrap column. And just change source image and card title text. Now all three cards are created. I want to add some margin to these cards. So I will add margin left to the second card and also add margin left to third card. And I also want to center this card, so I will write some code in style.css file. In style.css file, create container class and add margin top 8% and margin left 8%. So now we had centered these cards. Afterwards, we will create shadow hover effect to these cards when user hover it. So in the style.css, we will add card colon hover and add webkit box shadow and specify shadow values with RGB alpha color. We first add this property for Firefox and Chrome and then specify normal CSS property. Okay, now our shadow effect is working properly, but we wanted to add some more effect on this card. So we will create a script tag and create some jQuery function that perform hover in and hover out effect. So we will first add document.ready function. This function runs once the page DOM is ready for JavaScript code to execute. Then we will add jQuery selector and specify column 4 LG class and create hover function. So on the first parameter of the hover function, we will add function. This function will execute when you hover the mouse over the element. In this function, we will call this dot animate function and specify CSS margin top minus equals to 1%. So this property remove margin 1% from margin top when we hover on the element. You can specify more than one CSS property also and specify duration to determine how long the animation will run. After that, we create second parameter for hover function. So we will add comma here and create function. This function create hover out effect. So when you move mouse cursor from the element, this function will execute. So the function is same which we created before, but we specify margin top 0%. This function fire when we hover out mouse over the element. So this function remove margin top 1% from the element and return to the default margin 8% which we define in the style.css file and specify duration. Close the statement with semicolon and run your project. You will see this function is not working because we specify jQuery.min.js file after this function. So when the page load, script function will execute first and then jQuery file will include it. To solve this problem, we will remove jQuery file from the bottom and insert it in the head. So when the document is loaded, jQuery file will include first and then our script function will execute. So when you run your project, you will see this wonderful effect. You can add this effect to any of the HTML element. So that's it. we had created this wonderful hover effect on the card. You can use this effect on your website or blog. If you have any question on your mind, then comment me in the video comment section. And also don't forget to like this video if it is helpful to you. And press subscribe button with bell icon. We will see you in the next video. Till then, be happy and thank you for watching.